Hey guys, Dr. Kyle Lovis here again. Let's talk about headaches. Now, headaches are something that a lot of people deal with, whether it's migraine headaches, whether it's cervicalgic or neck headaches, maybe it's tension headaches, whatever that exact cause, or maybe it's hormonal headaches. Whatever that cause is for you, we wanna one, figure out the cause, and two, help get rid of those headaches. And we do that by removing interference to your body. One of the things we know about headaches, or one of the most common things I've seen over the last 10 years with headaches, is it's almost always an upper cervical or upper neck issue, okay? The bones in the upper part of your neck, one, when they don't move properly, it can cause muscle spasming and tension in these muscles. They're called the occipital muscles in the back of your head, and it can refer pain around, build that tension up. A lot of the times this happens from things like sleeping on your stomach all the time, things like being on a computer for long periods of time, or accidents, car accidents, injuries, sports injuries in the past, concussions, things like that. And so it's really figuring out the cause. Did you know that when it comes to headaches, a physician, right, the physician that you go to on a regular basis, they've had about 2 hours of headache studies. A neurologist has had about 4 hours of headache studies as their normal training. So they really, the understanding of what's causing migraines and what's causing different headaches is actually pretty unknown in our world today. If you go online and research, you're gonna find out that we don't know. The true answer is there's not an exact cause of things like, especially with things like migraines. But what I figured out over the years is that if we can figure out where the interference is in the body, whether it's the upper neck, maybe it's a neck issue, right? And I've had tons of patients who've been to chiropractors in the past, they've gone through chiropractic care, but they still have migraines. But then they come to us and we start to actually correct the curvature. We start to get them the movement back in their spine and retrain the body so it lasts and their migraines go away. I've also had patients that we've done all that and they're still had migraines to an extent, so we had to do more in-depth evaluations, and that might be you. Maybe we have to do a stool test to see what's happening in your gut and see if there's a constant release of toxins happening in your body that could be causing migraines. Maybe it's the food that you're eating. Maybe we have to evaluate your diet and look at food allergies and see, is it the food that you're eating that's causing the inflammation, which is decreasing blood flow to the head, causing those headaches? Or is it your lifestyle or the area you live? Maybe you live in an environment that actually has a lot of toxins in it. Maybe you're working. I've had a lot of teachers working in environments with a lot of mold. And sometimes it's mold that's causing the headaches. And so what I'm getting at here is there's a lot of causes. It's about investigating and figuring out what is it for you. Not just saying, hey, lay on the table, let me adjust you, but actually doing x-rays, seeing what's moving, what's not moving in your spine, feeling and seeing if the tension's there, if there's muscle tension in the upper part of your neck, and then talking about your lifestyle. How do you eat? What are you putting in your body? What environment are you in all the time? And then finally, hey, what's your hormones like? Sometimes it's just doing a hormone test and finding out, is it an estrogen issue, or is it something else going on with hormones that we need to address? And then that gets rid of migraines or those headaches. So again, it's an investigation, and that's what we always talk about, is if you want to get results, we have to get to the cause. Not just covering up symptoms with medications, but getting to the actual root cause of the problem. And that's what we're here, that's what we're all about at Queen City Health Center. So if you have headaches, if you have even migraines, that's one of my favorite things to help people with. So schedule now, come on in, we'll do a full evaluation, and we'll figure out what's actually causing your headaches.